Buddy and Wonka back to some more Dragon Quest Over. Yes, guys, I finally... It took me about an hour to get what I needed from the skeletons. Of course, Clock. So I got it. Now we're heading out for the quest markers. One of them is a giant iron scorpion, and the other is a castle. So, I really don't care about fighting scorpions right now. Or skeletons. Really don't have to. Don't feel like it.
Ooh, daytime.
Ooh.
Ooh, a cave.
Cave. Warm map. Awesome.
One hit wonder.
No kidding. Ooh. I see something over here. I see something. I did make my own path while I was digging.
Yeah, there's all of them.
I mean, holy cow, Corona.
Oh, that's a grave. That cemetery down there.
Oh, yeah.
In order to get the chest, you have to finish the grave.
Yeah, you have to make a gravestone and put down there.
Yeah, two of them.
Yeah.
I remember
which I
did.
Don't think I have the gravestone recipe.
I don't think you do.
There we go.
That's where the iron scorpion will be.
Hey! Yep, if I find him, I got 50 fish bags.
Definitely time to eat it.
Yep.
You're down to like 3 health.
That's what that's for.
Yeah.
Okay. Take it easy. Fall damage is a real thing.
Silver!
Now I get a rare drop from an iron scorpion. are dragons. The garden. The garden challenge. I'm not going to do that yet. You have to make two gardens look identical. Gotta go back and drop stuff off and then come back here.
No, I think you can go. I know there's a way you can actually get into the box.
And my wayfarer's clothes got broke.
Oh.
Oh, wait a minute. No. Yeah. There we go.
Yeah.
That's amazing. Because this is going to be important. save so much on time. How's it save you on time? You're taking time out to gather all this stuff. Well, let me tell you, it'll take longer to grab the beast
to actually get it out of the field.
To deal with a fight or gather more materials for healing herbs or anything. I mean, that's the way I do it, you know?
Yeah.
Got it.
Little jail cell. Put Rollo in it.
Put you in it.
Just on the way of taking Luffy to school this morning, tried 5 different times. I heard, it's my birthday, it's my birthday. 5 different times just on the way to school. I know he's happy, it's just like,
and he's excited.
It's gonna be a long day, I'm gonna tell you.
And he's excited, you know. Ow.
Ow. You know, those, right? What?
In just in case if I need another door, there we go. Yeah, so let's save real quick before I start building it, because this is going to be a pain. Oh yeah. Wants me to build a stone stockade.
Yeah. Because apparently nobody else in this world knows how to build.
Actually, they don't.
That's what I'm saying. Nobody
lost,
else in this
they
world.
They lost that thought of building. They lost that part of their self, so. Well, that's where my coarse cloth went.
I thought that's where it went.
Oh wow, I can do without clothes.
We're good, you know.
I'm all good. Hey.
Okay. actually learned the skill off of him.
Yeah. I learned it from the scorpion doing it. That's why of the quest.
Yeah. Oh well, I can make more. You forgot the instruction.
Monster egg. There we go.
Yeah, you'll need that if you're gonna build it.
No shit, Sherlock.
And is there a way you could actually put it, like, right up against? Yeah.
Yeah, but it wouldn't be advisable either.
Because I noticed the skeletons were walking around it.
That's when you kind of build the wall to where they can't.
Third monster egg after this guy.
That's a rare drop. Worst part, them things ain't supposed to give out anything.
That's something.
I know what I can do.
Is that a door?
Nope. Just watch this. I'm building buildings here.
What you doing?
I knew you were waiting on it.
You're hungry.
Uh-oh. Paying attention. I've gotta build up till I've got a level 3. I'm not gonna do that on camera. By my illustrious loss. Oh my god, this guy is goofy as crap. Yep, next one's a fight mission. So guys, I think I'm gonna call this a video because I have been recording for about 3 hours again. The channel, hit the subscribe button if you like what you see. Smash that like right on that, and we'll see you in the next video. Later, guys.